really know who might take this a little too personal. It's gotten personal. It's gotten more personal than I thought it would be. No, this isn't fun for me. This is just a mission. You know? It's a duty. Get rid of the masks and get rid of the Mexican influence of wrestling in the United States of America. Yeah, you gotta always expect the unexpected.
God.
When you wear a mask in this country, if it's not on Halloween, in my opinion, you're hiding something. So the louder the boos are, I almost say to myself, well, yeah, you know, they get what I mean now. And they don't like it because they know it's true. It's like when you're in prison, you know, you want to make a name for yourself, you go up to the biggest guy and you punch the biggest guy in the face. So I'm going to go to the biggest lucha star, and that's the guy I'm going to go after. That's it. A lot of alone time. If I have to, you know, really live in solitude to do this, I don't mind it.